How's it going, guys? Matt Glasses here. I planned some more Insomnia of the Ark. Last episode, we had to deal with the blacksmith. He was getting bullied by a gang or whatever, and we went in there, took those guys out. Even though it took us like about an hour to actually kill him. Took a long ass time, many tries. I died a lot. Was the mission worth it? Probably not, because all we got was a sword. The sword does do more damage than the other short sword we have, so I guess it's not too bad, but it was pretty difficult. Don't recommend doing it unless you're like high level and highly geared. I did that, and then I had did the mission. What quest is it? The Awakening. I just had to meet some general guy and talk to him for a little bit. He really didn't have too much, really. He just wants me to investigate what happened in Lim, purely because I survived. That's literally his only reason. So now I got to investigate some more. Try to figure out what happened. That's pretty much it. And now we are at the Liquid Sky nightclub. I was just kind of going there just to check it out. And that's pretty much it. That's where we're at right now. I did heal a little bit. I bought three of these broths, which were extremely expensive. Healed myself a little bit, so just some of this. It's not too bad. Sold a rifle I had. And that was that's pretty much it. When you guys sell weapons, make sure you guys unload the bullets first before you sell them. Because then you'd be selling your bullets too. And we all know how difficult it is to get these bullets. At least for the gun you are using. I'm going to go ahead and drink. It's my guy's thirsty. We're in the nightclub now. Ball's fun. Okay. Lady? Okay. What are you doing? Let's see what else is around here. Holy crap. What is this? Some freaky shit over here. And what's going on over here? Prostitute? What? What? That's people and people. Let's catch somebody in here. I don't think anybody else is in here. Who is she even dancing to? I don't see anybody else. Oh, there's one person. Look at him. He's just chilling. Oh man, he's just chilling. Yeah, got my damn cigar. Smoke this and look at some booty. Look at that booty. That booty. Crazy old man. What's this? Is this for me? I have to go. What? Oh, they don't give me an option. That's lame. All right, let's see what this guy's selling. Oh, you know what? This would be a good time to get some beer. No, cheap knockoff. Like I said, with that beer mission, like, I've tried this one and this one and, like, another, like, fancy-looking one I have, and still both give the same results. All right. Man, this guy has a quest or something? Yeah, that sucks. Like, there really needs to be more side quests. Okay, it's... Like, I feel like... There's a whole bunch of women in here. Hey! What's up, ladies? Oh. Aw, what's the point? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here before I get in trouble. Okay. So, well, that's a thing. Nothing else really much going on around here, though. This game definitely needs, like, some side quests or something, or ways to gather things. Like, I just feel like there's not enough resources. Like, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Let's see what else is around here. Ooh, this looks... Oh, this is a theater. I wonder... Let's get right here. You see that? Is that one of those little... ghost things? I'm gonna watch this movie real quick, see what... What is going on? Those lizards? Strange. Alright. I wanna go. You hear it? What does that do? I still don't know. Oh, I want to use... How many lockpicks do I have? Guess we'll go ahead and do it. Okay. Two simple parts. That is a waste. That's why I'd rather just open, like, level 2 stuff, because that's kind of a waste, you know what I mean, of a lockpick. And lockpicks are hard to find, and they're expensive. I could have sworn it said... There it goes. Okay. So yeah, if you guys know what the ghost dogs do, like, I just don't understand it. Like, what is the point? Because even if they, like, if you walk up close to them without doing anything, they don't do anything. They just scream at you and then they just disappear. I don't know. Ooh, I can fix. Hold on, let's look around first. What is this for? Let's follow this line. Shit. See what I mean? That scared the shit out of me, though. Oh. I was not expecting that. Alright, yeah, but see what I mean, though? Like, they just appear. Scare the shit out of you, and then they disappear, and that's it. I don't know if it's something... This goes out there. I kind of want to follow it. See where it goes. Goes in here. wall. Okay. Where's it going? Oh, it's to this door. Alright, cool. See, it's a good thing we did get that mechanic. Oh yeah, it's another thing that happened. I'm sorry. My bad, guys. I had leveled up. And I just put one in mechanics. That was it. That was my fault. Forgot to tell you guys. And the reason I did that, because there's a gun in the garage. That seems like if you can, if you fix it, you can use it. I'm hoping. Oh shit. Oh damn it. This is so difficult. I don't know why it's difficult to me. There we go. Got that one that time. So now, should be working. So now we're gonna check it out. Oh yeah, if you guys noticed, the top of your screen, that's the experience bar. I don't know. You see it like at the very, very, very top? It's kind of yellowish. I don't understand like why they did that. I feel like, I don't know, because it's almost, I don't know, it's just kind of bad placement, I think. Let's see what's in here, though. Lower level. Alright, let's look around first before we go down. Oh, got stuck. Oh, I'm stuck. I am literally stuck. Come on. Are you serious? I didn't even do anything. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Alright. How far do I go? How far back do I have to go? Damn it. So it's definitely some things to work out in this game. Unfortunately. I don't even know how I got stuck over there. It's not like I jumped or nothing. So we're just back here. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that again. Come on, sprint, damn it. What's that guy? Why is he running? He took the hell off. Alright, so being overloaded does make you run, makes you sprint slower. Not enough resources. Okay. Well, we kind of know where to get some. If the spawn is the same. There's a ghost dog over here. Go ahead and do that, because that's so pointless. Okay, got some screws. I'm not even going to unlock that, because I didn't get shit out of there. Oh yeah, there's one of those creature dogs in here. Got him this time though. So you can't even see him. There you go. Now you can see him. Sort of. Scared me last time, motherfucker. Not this time, though. Alright. Try to go back to the door. Hopefully we don't get stuck again. That was lame as shit. Okay. Back in the bathroom. Okay, over there is pretty much nothing else over there besides the hole. Well, I guess that was it. Alright, let's go ahead and jump down then. Lower level. Go down, yes. And I'll save. Once I jump down, because I don't know what the hell is down here. Okay. I can't pull out my weapons. Locker. What does that mean? Okay. Got it. Nice. Hopefully there's something good. Ooh, yeah. $600? What? Well, that was worth it. Drink this water real quick. That was definitely worth it. Okay. So if we ever get some more lockpicks, we're coming back down here. Requires laboratory key. I don't have that. So we can't go any further, unfortunately. But yeah, if you got lockpicks, definitely come down here, because got some good stuff out of there. Got some healing things, too. Got, what, two of them? So all you really need is just lockpicking and mechanic, level one at least, level one mechanic. So yeah, down there in the bathroom, let's go to the strip club, get some good stuff. Alright, now we're at, we can leave this place. There ain't nothing else here. Movie theater. Yeah, let's go out. Let's leave this place. Let's go back and talk to the captain. See if he has anything for us. Can we leave this way? Nope, we can't. Fanatic. Oh shit. What the hell's going on here? You see him, right? Oh shit, what the hell is going on? Why are you fighting me, dude? I can't pull out my weapons. Are you serious? I can't do anything. What is going on? Oh, kill those guys, dude. Back off. I can't do anything. Are you serious? Bro, it won't let me pull out any. Shoot him. I kind of hope he kills one of them so I can get myself. What the hell? Alright, calm down, he's dead. Execute. I guess I kill him. Stomp on his ass. I don't know what the hell was even going on. Why did he even attack me? How do I get back? It was over here, right? Yeah. What the hell? And it wouldn't let me. Well, I'm. Ooh, burger. Dude, he killed a lot of people. Like, he was doing. He was on a rampage before I even got here. Well. Free stuff, I guess. That was so random. I don't know if he was part of a mission or what. Get the hell out of here. Alright. That was so strange. Map. Gotta find some exits. This guy right here got some drugs. That's how I got the broth or whatever. I healed myself a little bit. Okay, look for exits. Market exit, there we go. Yeah, that was so odd. I don't know what that guy's issue was, but he wanted to kill my ass. Okay, so we're here. We need to go back. Go to Vulture's Nest. Go back. Go to the garage. Drop off a lot of shit. Let's go ahead and go here. I don't know what that was about. What the hell is this guy? Antique dealer. Have we met? Telephone. But only thing is, how often am I gonna run into this guy though? You know what I mean? Like, okay, I got a mission from him, but sell him that too. Sell him some of that. $400, not too bad. I'm gonna eat this cheeseburger. Oh, no. It said it was spoiled. My health. No. Well, it's not too bad. So you open this door for me. He needs an Echo 8. Hey, hold on, okay. You open the door. Okay. I thought we were locked in here. I'm taking my time. Cause what the hell? Skeleton. Rito's journal. Got 10 XP for it. Wait a damn minute. Aren't we in space? Or is this a lie? What's going on here? I can't pull out my weapons. What is going on? What's his name? Durat? Mutual problem? What the hell is he talking about? The underground mill. Yeah, what is this place? On the surface. Okay, so he wants to leave the surface. So we gotta find his body. Alright. There's that dog again. I remember seeing him in the prologue or at the very beginning. Okay, so we have to find his body. I don't know what the hell is even going on right now. Okay, who's this guy? I still can't pull out any weapons. This is our machine? Reps the urn. About this place. Okay. Mm-hmm. the hell is even going on? Okay, so hold on. So the antique dude needs an Echo 8 and a telephone. Oh, he wants a bunch of stuff. An Echo 8 radio receiver, a telephone, a nation's pride kettle, waits for a jewelry scale, and a face of INSOMNIA vase. Playing around bronze statue. Okay. So I gotta kill some dude. Find peace. Okay. It's a lot to take in. Is this the statue? Because it said I can't pull out no weapons, so I don't know. Ooh. Oh, man. Damn it. See, that'd be a good thing to unlock. The dude said a statue, but I'm guessing this ain't it. Alright. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything else around here. Alright, let's keep moving. And I'm also supposed to help the shadow people. Let's go check this out. Can we go in the water? Nope. Can't go in the water. Here's a shadow dude. Sergeant Kato, I don't understand what you're talking about. Block 8. Let's just, I guess, lie? I mean, we don't know. Either way, of course. Another mission. Sergeant Kato. Okay. Who's this? Sorry guys if I'm just skipping through. I'm just trying to kind of hurry through this, I guess. I'm pretty sure. Yep, another mission. Alright, so what does he want? Society of Unrest. Look for them beyond my visions. Okay, so I gotta look for a couple of people. T- Does each person have a mission? Okay, I'm just kind of skipping through this. Alright, got him. Got a mission from him. What did he want? Collector. Okay. So he's looking at paintings. So, but there's nothing here. Oh, hold on. Let's look around first. I wasn't prepared for this. Right? It's the H. What the hell? Okay, this. Oh. I don't understand. I'm so confused. What? Yeah, I don't know. That one worked. Is this game broken still or something? Okay, I fixed it. Oh shit, who's this guy? Oh, that's so sad. Another mission. Requires a shovel, so we need to find a shovel. Okay. Let's save and try to do this quest for this guy. Save real quick. Okay. Okay, never mind. What is he talking about? He only has this, right? Alright, whatever. Oh, there's another ghost. Honestly, I'm just going to skip through this. If you guys really want to read it, just pause it. Okay. So, he wants to see a coast. Physical body. Antique dealer. Okay, so if I sit in the chair, then it takes me back. Ghost here. Okay, can't interact with any of them. Ferryman. You can take somebody to Bird Island. Oh, I take a part of your shadow. Oh, no. Take my shadow. Right? He's talking about my shadow or he's talking about the other guy? I don't know. Let's look around first. We'll come back to him. Okay. There's another dude. It's an actual person. Very busy. Just call me a tall ass. Okay. Okay, so did I get a quest for it? What does he want? It didn't give me a quest, so it said something about some vicious dogs I gotta deal with. Container. No icon? What the hell? Oh! That scared the shit out of me. God damn it. Stupid dogs. I still don't understand the point of them. There's another one. I think there's two of them. Oh, just one. Okay. There's a bunch, though. But see, what's the point of this? That's all I want to know. Any damage or anything. To be honest, this game probably should have went to early access first to work out its kinks before it went, you know, full-blown release. That's just my opinion, though. Because I feel like there are some issues. I feel like there are things that are missing in this game still. I could be wrong. Okay, he wants to go to a meeting. Okay. Of course. You want to be a douche first, and then you want to ask for help. Asshole. Okay, so he wants... Boy. I feel like I hear one. Some more ghost people. Is that growing? No, it's not. Another dog. It kind of would have been cool, like if you don't reach out and try to touch them or whatever you're doing, like, then they attack you or something. But for them just to be like a little mini jump scare is just kind of annoying. I don't know. Maybe I'd miss something in the story. That could be quite possible. Another person down here. Okay. Oh. I had to talk to him. So I guess I just finished one. Right? Cause his was a no. Find the other two. Damn it. I see ghost things over there. I can't go any further. No. That kid doesn't want to talk to me. All those boats out there. Huh. I think I'm going to stop right here. If you guys... what was I say? I don't even know what I was going to say. Oh, yeah. I don't know what this place is. It's pretty cool. Like, it's like almost like I went back in time or something. Or maybe I got teleported. I don't know. It's weird. Stay tuned for the next episode. It will be coming sometime today. By later on, because YouTube takes a long ass time with these long videos. Appreciate you guys watching my content and stuff. As always, if you like my videos, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. Peace.